Should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area.
Spread out!
Anything? Nothing!
Wait, I saw something.
See what, man?
I'm gonna light you up.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I got your back.
Good job, kiddo.
You're gonna pay for that!
Him.
Go, go, go. I've got you covered.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
That'll do nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We had nothing. Let's go.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now we need to find a fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Oh, no, no, no.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
got work with these guys.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low. Look, buddy, don't do anything.
Fuck.
We lost one. Got a turret. Spread out.
Watch yourself. Another body over here. Let's keep searching.
Anything!
Yeah, same here!
and survive.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope.
Shut up.
Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel back in the day. Me and Ruben struggled with it. Feel right down here. That shit still good? When are you making some more? Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
Jeez, yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that in.
You better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Something?
Yeah, I think you're right. Be careful, dude.
Stay down!
Oh! Ah! we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. First of all, it looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie, you watch her back.
What'd you find?
Save nothing. Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
You see that?
Hey, who's over there?
Well, what was that? Must have been rats or something.
Holy shit, did you see that?
Man, it's probably nothing.
Whoa! Get him!
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
Dead asshole!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Got it. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Yo, Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him. God damn it. Thank you.
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. All right, come on.
Go! Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit.
Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry, hurry.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, shit. One more time. Punch it.
We stick together.
Oh, in the middle. Let's go.
Okay.
Sounds like they found it. Spread out. They might come through here. Bitch! Whoa!
Get him! Behind the bar!
Come on. I'm moving up!
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go! We're gonna get away!
many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back, Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay? You gotta believe me on this, man.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Yeah. Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Got a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. This way.
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
I can't swim.
It's jammed.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's some
can't reach it.
Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Oh, shit.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Oh.
Jenkins. Time to get going.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh. Quiet.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back!
What?
Oh, Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time. Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Keep going. You good?
Yeah. Bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.